Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Please forgive me, Father.
Father, we all know that it's not like Chris to act like this.
I do forgive him, especially knowing that this will never happen again. Now I'm right in saying that, aren't I, Chris?
Yes, Father.
Chris, I'm going to suspend you for 3 days. Give you some time to think about what you did.
Thank you, Father. And he will apologize to James and his parents.
He who casts the first stone isn't necessarily the one at fault. I'll see to that one myself.
Okay.
I'm going to have a word with your mother. You can leave now, Chris.
Thank you, Father.
I can't say what about. Maybe we need to pray for him.
I'll pray for him.
Perhaps he's too sensitive towards us.
Hey.
Hey. Where's James?
Probably still recovering.
What do you mean recovering? Recovering from what?
All right. So after they suspended you, they came and collected him from the classroom, right? And a bunch of us tried to follow him to see where they took him. And they're all sitting there, right, in Father Peter's office. James, his parents either side, and Father Peter across the desk. And Father Peter said something. It sent James berserk, like, literally crazy. You should have seen it, man.
The penance room.
How was church? Miss me?
Come on, give it back.
Where's
come
she?
On.
I don't know what you think.
What am I thinking?
I want to find out about my family. My father, you know?
What are you expecting to find out?
I don't know.
You might find you disappointed.
What do you mean?
I know everything there is to know about my family. That's not that exciting, trust me. I feel closer to you than I do to them. Oi. I've got an idea.
What? Oi.
Come on.
Shh.
Wait, shut up. Oh, come on. Bring it over here.
Thank you.
freak? You like following young girls around?
Whoa, Claudia, it's me.
Chris?
Claudia?
What are you doing here? Sorry, are you okay?
Yeah, no, I'm fine.
My God, you've grown. How did you find me?
I followed you.
Look, I've got to go to work now.
But you just got off. I thought we might go and get dinner.
I've got a second job.
Right, okay.
Why don't you come by one night? I work most nights. We could catch up after I finish work.
Okay.
Here's the address.
Right. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Cool.
Cool. Bring a friend.
Okay.
Hello, dear.
Hi, Chris.
I'll get some bread and we shall have dinner.
Thanks. How was your day, Chris?
It was good, Father.
Good?
Honestly, Dad.
I told Andre he could come over tomorrow night.
Oh, Father's giving a reading. I don't think Andre'd want to be here for that.
You don't know that?
Honestly, I don't understand why you insist on hanging around that boy. Look at his family. I've never seen them at church. I don't think that he's fit to be his friend. Rotten roots breed rotten trees.
I'm sure they're good people at heart. It's okay, Chris. There's a time for friends and a time for family. Besides, this is a time for you to reflect on your wrongdoings. Why don't you just say grace, Chris?
In the Father, Son, the Holy Spirit, amen. Blessed O Lord, and these are gifts which of thy bounty are about to receive through Christ our Lord, amen. In the Father, Son, the Holy Spirit, amen.
Hey. What's up?
I have to bow to him at school, and now my own home.
What are you talking about?
Father Peter.
Why did you even come to your house?
Talk to your mum.
She's the one who invites him over. I can't talk to her.
She could stay at our place for a while.
What about you folks?
They don't even know you're there. Shit, they don't know I'm there.
You're lucky. When they don't control you, that's when you know you're free.
You call that freedom? Sit down, you're making my head spin.
Let's go out tonight.
For the marvelous, for the magnificent, for our main spectacle, Maggie Love.
You could come back home.
Things aren't like they used to be.
What, since Dad left?
No, way before that.
How was it different before?
You were too young, Chris. And now it's too late.
Late for what? I'm old enough now. You can tell me.
Why?
Because I'm confused. About a lot of things. No one ever talks to me. You can't talk to her.
Dad didn't leave for another woman, Chris. There were problems, but he was still very much in love with Mum. You should tell him.
Where have you been?
I was with Andre.
You've been drinking.
No, no.
Yes, you have. You've been drinking. Oh, God help us. God help my lying son.
Mom, let go. No.
Why are you doing this to me, Chris?
You know, I feel like I'm losing you, Chris. I wish your father was here sometimes too, you know.
There still can be three of us. You still have a daughter.
Chris, why do you think I'm here? I suspended you so you could reflect on your actions.
I have.
You have your father's shoes to fill now in this house, with responsibility.
I know why you're here. You're here to tell me that my father didn't care about me.
To the contrary. I'm here to talk to you about you.
I'm sure you'll manage some time to fit in that my sister's no good and that I shouldn't be seeing her. She's my family. I don't care about what you have to say. I don't have to listen to you. Just because my mum likes you doesn't mean I have to. And I don't.
Chris, your mother loves you very much. And as for your sister, well, she didn't come to see you, did she? You had to find her, and my guess is she's probably going to disappear on you when you need her the most.
Hey, what's going on? It's freezing out here. You okay? What's up?
Hey,
Is it Father Peter? You finally catch him doing it with your mum? Look, I'm sorry. Chris! Chris, stop! I'm here, man.
You can talk to me, man. Whatever it is. I'm here for you.
she?
Look, she's not here.
No, I know she's here. I need to talk.
No, she's not
her.
Here. It's not here.
I need to talk
look,
to her.
I told you. She's not here.
Gloria! Gloria! I've done something bad. Please, Mom, look at me. I won't lie anymore. I promise.
Promise me you'll do what I say from now on.
I'll do anything.